Girl, I woke up before the night, thinking about tonight. I can't sleep. Can you tell us a bit about yourself?
My name's Jenny, I'm 20 and I'm currently studying at Westminster University. I'm studying commercial music performance.
When did you start dancing?
My first dance class was probably about when I was 12 or 13. But that wasn't, when I started taking things seriously, it was probably about 16.
Who are your influences?
They change because different groups, different dance groups influence me in different ways. Like at the moment it's Request Crew, and they're quite known for dance hall and stuff, but I really appreciate like their performance, as in they have a lot of passion and fire when they come on stage. But for a group like Poriotics, they're really technical and they have lots of different skills which I'd really like to kind of master.
What choreographers would you like to work with?
Probably Paris Goebel at the moment, but I think it'll be a while before I get to her level.
Yeah. What are your favourite dance styles?
So right now I'd say dancehall, which is quite a strange one, and then there's like hip-hop. I always appreciate breaking, but that's like crazy stuff. Like if I tried it, I think I'd break something, so I haven't properly gone into it yet.
Would you like dance to take you somewhere, or are you doing it just for fun or as a hobby?
Yeah, I guess for when I started out it was just a hobby, but for now, since I'm doing music, it's something that I'd like to incorporate into my whole like performance style.
So. Do you have any favourite moments while dancing?
Definitely when we go into competitions. We did Set for Set, which is we did the South Coast one, which is like where loads of different dance groups compete against each other, and just the energy that you get from the stage, because whenever you go for a competition, it's just the crowd is so rowdy, but it's like such an amazing feeling once you like get it on point, and like like everything's just like for this one big moment, and yeah, it's a great feeling.
Thank you very much.